Well, I wonder if we can take any bets on who this guy is. Is it really George or another
Spurs,
familiar face?
Spurs coach Bobby Weiss?
Perhaps.
You got it. You got it. Yep, that's it. You know, Lori's been so terrific about getting onto our commercials and Suit Up San Antonio and everything like that. I felt the organization owed it to her to come on and have me help Mackenzie out with his sportscast. Hey, we got a big high school football game. A couple of them tonight, but the one everyone's talking about is Clark versus Holmes. Be back. Fun in a moment, too. Now, from what I hear, Bob Weiss of the Spurs has a good sense of humor. I sure hope he does, because he'll need it after that, wouldn't you say? Anyway, I'm at Sports Fan Souvenirs on Fredericksburg Road in San Antonio, and if you want to get dressed up like Bob Weiss or anybody from one of your favorite teams for Halloween, this is a great place to do it, Halloween or any time, in fact. Big story tonight as far as Bob Weiss is concerned, I would have to say, would be the Spurs opening up in Denver. First game of the season for them. Then the home opener is tomorrow night at the arena. That's against Dallas. In fact, that's the only home game in the first eight this season for the Spurs, and that is a tough way for a rookie head coach to start off. All right, this is Halloween, and since a couple of other folks on our broadcast have suited up tonight, excuse the expression, I'd like to do something with a bit of a Halloween twist, too. Now, you might have heard it said somewhere, maybe you've just heard it said somewhere, that outer space is a long way to go to get a news story. Well, with what's happening tonight, outer space is just perfect.
And good evening, everyone. Well, later on tonight, I plan to beam down to Northside Stadium, where they'll be fighting like cats and dogs tonight. Cats as in Clark Cougars, and dogs as in Holmes Huskies. Clark coach Mike Robbins says his Cougars will play the role of black cats tonight, bringing very bad luck to the Huskies in their try for a district championship. But Holmes coach Gary Molesky says his Huskies have been the number one werewolves in the state all season long, and things will not change tonight. Now, if you plan to go out trick-or-treating instead of catching a football game tonight, just remember, it's the most bewitching night of the year. Be careful, because someone may try to put a spell on you. Well, as my friend the mummy once said, that about wraps it up. Hope you have a safe, happy, and spooky Halloween.
Oh, which way did he go?
I don't know. I think it may have something to do with our next story.